maybe stand and just lift our hands together. Just making a declaration of surrender this morning. To the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, this one is worthy. Above all else, and all our issues with life and business and economy, and all these things right now can take second place. But the only thing, this is one thing that matters to us, one thing that's needful, one thing that we desire, Lord God. We exalt you. We exalt you above all others, above all circumstances, above all issues, above our own problems, above our own concerns. We exalt you. We have a big God and a small devil. We do not have a big devil and a small God. We have a big God. He is worthy. So this morning, we exalt this King of Kings and this Lord of Lords. We exalt him in this room. We make a declaration in the spirit right now to principalities and powers that he is our King and we have no other. We have no other God but the God of Israel. We have no other God but the God of Jesus Christ. That he is our Lord. That we submit ourselves to his leadership. We exalt you this morning, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We exalt you above all else. Above our futures, above our past, above our present. We exalt you, God. So you are worthy. Oh.